three formation pass forward. Dennis DeBerg, report. Dennis joining up on Rick. A little gusty out there today. Got to tight to keep a formation like that, but they're doing a nice job.
See which way he breaks. He probably breaks to the north, I would hope. And there he goes. Now I want you to watch how quick this thing is back over the strip. He is right now finding out how deep one can be squashed into that seat. And that is why that aircraft is such a superior ground support aircraft. He can stay right over the area of the battlefield.